I Thank you. Commissioner Sasso. All right, we are rolling right along. This next tune was brought to me by a member of a band I love as a director of a group like this. I love getting the chance to play music that the people in the band actually choose. It makes me know that they want to play it. So this is one of those tunes brought to me by Joe Evans. I'm actually going to feature himself and his daughter, Heather Nicolay. And the Angels Sing, a tune from the Woody Herman Band. I hope you enjoy And the Angels Sing.
Thank you.
we've been kind of cruising right through here. I just wanted to say again, thanks everyone for coming out. This is the LC Jazz Band. As you can notice, not everyone here is a student at LC State. We have a lot of community members who joined the band, and we have a great time having them here. If anyone here is interested in joining the band for next semester, I will take everyone I can get. Back there for sure. Oh, any instrument, come on in. I'd love to talk with you about it. We especially could use some brass. So if you know anyone who's a killing trumpet player, have them come on by and talk to me. We're going to jump into the next tune here. If Count Basie is one of the big staples, as I mentioned before, another one would be Thad Jones. This is a tune of his called Backbone, which is a pretty, it's deceptively difficult, I think. It sounds quite easy, but for a lot of the parts that are happening and kind of interacting with each other, it can be a little bit tricky. It's a lot of fun to put together, and I've had a lot of fun listening to it, maybe more fun than they've had playing it. But I hope you enjoy Backbone by Thad Jones.
Thank you.
This is another tune from the Woody Herman songbook. This is called Early Autumn. It's very different. It's a little bit more mellow. It's going to set us up for what's coming next. I hope you enjoy it. Here is Early Autumn. This tune is an original by him. It's called Yes or No. and has been arranged for Big Band by Mike Tamaro. Double check that. By Mike Tamaro. It's a very interesting, very intricate chart. It's got a lot of stuff going on, and it's going to feature several of the members of the group here. Again, thank you so much, everyone, for coming. I hope you enjoy this. This is yes or no. One.